All right, still sticking with tennis. Novak Djokovic equaled former German WTA great Steffi Graf's record for most weeks as world number one yesterday. The Serb, who since March 2021 has held the record for the most weeks as the ATP's world number one, moved level with Graf, a fellow 22-time Grand Slam champion, on 377 weeks. Djokovic first climbed to the top of the rankings in 2011 and returned to the number one spot for the first time in 6 months after winning the Australian Open in January.